A controversial tweet allegedly posted Friday by a nurse at one of the largest hospital systems in the nation has sparked an internal investigation. The tweet came from an account named Night Nurse, linked to Indiana University Health employee Taiyesha Baker, FOX59 reported. Every white woman raises a detriment to society when they raise a son. Someone with the highest propensity to be a terrorist, rapist, racist, killer, and domestic violence all-star. Historically, every son you had should be sacrificed to the wolves b __, the tweet read. A new health spokesman confirmed to FOX59 that Baker is a registered nurse, but declined to reveal the hospital where she is currently employed. UHealth is aware of several troubling posts on social media which appear to be from a recently hired UHealth employee, the hospital said in a statement. Our HR department continues to investigate the situation and the authenticity of the posts. During the investigation, that employee who does not work at Riley Hospital for Children will have no access to patient care, Baker claimed to work in pediatrics in previously deleted tweets. According to public records obtained by FOX59, Baker was most recently issued a nursing license on October 30. The Twitter account behind the controversial messages, @Ty_Fieri, was originally deleted after the post sparked a firestorm, but now appears to have been created by a different user who is posting new tweets, the Indy Star reported.